Hello, folks. It's your old pal Warnie off the couch today, and exploring a song that I've been singing for a very, 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 very long time, 35 years or more. When I first started singing this, I was a kid who had no business singing this song. I had not lived life. I had not experienced life. I had not known heartache and heartbreak and disappointment and all the lovely things I've come to learn in the years since then. But after my last heart attack, when I was lying in the hospital bed with tubes in me and examining my new haircut that they gave me, those of you who've been in the hospital in the cardiac ward and you've had to have an angiogram or an angioplasty, you know what kind of haircut I'm talking about. I think after that I've earned the right to sing this song. This is Paul Anka's My Way. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every byway, but more, much more than this, I did it had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I've been off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
And boy, ain't that the truth. That goes out to everybody who's never compromised, never said maybe, and always paid a certain price for not compromising or saying maybe. I appreciate that. I appreciate that, and we appreciate you. We appreciate you tuning in day after day after day after day to support us, to encourage us being me and my little monkey Gabriella, who works tirelessly to accompany these or work the camera when I'm on the couch with my guitar. And thank you for the encouragement, the support, the nice comments, and we hope you're enjoying this as much as we are enjoying bringing these little programs to you. As I always say, folks, you remember, and this is very important, be safe, be smart, and be strong. Also, be kind to each other. Don't be one of those knotheads who's mean all the time and giving people a hard time. You be kind. And I know you will be. Until we see you again, thank you for tuning in. Be good to each other. Be good to yourselves. And bye-bye.